Well, a former Knoxville Ice Bears player and his wife accused now of stealing thousands from a PAL business. David and Heather Siegel accused of felony theft of property. An arrest warrant saying they forged checks totaling $152,000 from National Custom Printing in Powell. The forged checks deposited into the couple's joint checking account and in David Siegel's plumbing business account. The thefts coming to light during an audit of his company last December.